Anime fans, get Gantz. The only thing that I suggest, mainly, because it has everything in it. From sadness, to drama, to action, to sci-fi, and yes, there is nude in it. It's like a rated R movie with everything. It's so cool.